the scared of those that I am to get home.
Daryl Chewy doesn't have a lot of energy these days. He's been in an Edmonton hospital since testing positive for COVID-19 last month. Dr. Weinkauf is with Alberta's transplant program. He's been caring for Daryl for years.
I think it's okay for people to have freedom of choice, but people also have the right not to be infected from people who choose not to get vaccinated.
The right not to be infected from people who choose not to get vaccinated.